When I applied, I was working full time. I worked for a small nonprofit called the Massachusetts After School Partnership, and it was flexible enough in letting me go to school at night while letting me to work full time, so I could have the salary and I could study, Monday through Friday, and then Saturday and Sunday.